Sejin here. In this video, I'm going to bring you up to speed with some of the coolest updates from a number of popular AI video platforms. Unlike Google's woke Gemini AI image generation tool, which had to be temporarily paused in order to fix the issue, but they'll be back. Now, you can find the full tutorials for all of these AI video platforms in the description, and they'll make it easier for anyone to create amazing AI videos. So if you like this sort of content, make sure to subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. So first up, the super popular Domo AI rolled out with another update that will have you itching for more. Let's go into the Discord channel and choose any of their generate video channels. In the prompt box, type /video and hit enter. Import your video. I'm going to stylize this video. I'm going to type in a prompt, a group of people dancing, and hit enter. Let's try the new Japanese anime 2.0 filter. I always prefer the refer to source video more option. And the video is 5 seconds long, so I'll choose the 5 second generation and click start. It captured the dance motion pretty well. It kind of reminds me of the Ghibli animation My Neighbor Totoro. Now let's try the new Fusion Style V1. Type /video and hit enter. Import the video. Now the most important part of this process is your prompt, since it will steer the outcome of the video. I'll paste in my prompt and hit enter. Choose the Fusion Style V1 option. It will only allow you to refer to my prompt more. I'll choose the 5 second generation and hit the start button to generate. Here are 3 different prompts I used to steer the video style. Here are another 3 examples I generated using a different dance video. Overall, I think Domo does a good job of motion capturing the video and converting them into a style you want. Now on to PixVerse, which is still a 100% free AI video platform, so make sure you check them out. In their Discord channel, go to any of their generate rooms. Type /animate and hit enter. Import your image. I'm going to import this image I generated on Midjourney. Click motion. I'll input a value of 7 for a medium motion strength in the video. Now here you have this new option for HD quality that generates clearer and accurate videos. Click yes. This will make the generating time a bit longer. Then click prompt to input your prompt. A boy faces a giant and hit enter. And with their upscale option, you can upscale the video up to 3x. So combine that with the HD option and upscale option and you have all the tools to create your own animation movie. Here's another one I did to combine the two. Now remember, the full tutorial for all these AI video platforms are in the description. Let's look at Runway's latest update since the motion brush. Log into Runway and click start generating. Click here to import your image, or you can type in your prompt below. Below you have your settings. Here are the camera options, which is independent of motion brush. And here we have motion brush. You have 5 motion brushes to choose from. You have your directional motion control, which controls the camera movement in your video. Your reset button. Here you have your brush and eraser. You can change the size of your brush tip. And here is the new auto detect area toggle button. Activating it will allow you to auto select different portions of the image without having to manually draw on the area you want to select. So for the first brush, I'm going to select the dragon's head. The auto selection isn't always perfect, so sometimes you need to click on the non-selected areas and increase the proximity and ambient noise level and have it move slightly to the right. With brush 2, I'll select the dragon's body. I want to make sure I select all the areas. Let's slightly increase the proximity and ambient noise and have it move up and to the left. Brush 3, let's select the boy's hair and add some directional motion to it. I found that you need to practice testing the different values in order to get the results you're looking for. Brush 4, I'll select the face and add some motion to it as well. And with the last brush, let's select the armor. Once you think you're done, click on Done and click Generate. What do you think? Not too bad, right? On to Pika Labs. Now Pika Labs did something different. They've added a lip sync option when generating your videos. Now you can combine their power of video generation and add voice to it.
Oh my god.
I'll be damned.
Is this real?
Pika now supports lip sync.
And it is truly spectacular.
Looks pretty amazing, huh? You will definitely have an easier time creating talking characters, and I would guess that people would choose this option over AI avatar generating platforms like HeyGen or DID. Currently, only pro users have this option available, which means you'll have to cough up $60 a month to use this tool. Is it worth it? That's up to you to decide. For me, I'm going to wait until the price drops. Let me know which AI video platform you prefer to use in the comment box below.